If you were to become Tolstoy's private secretary, you would be given a great gift. We have a lot to do if we are to get his work to the people.
So glad you're here!
Oh. I sneeze sometimes when I get nervous.
I believe that wealth corrupts us all.
It's a keystone of the movement.
Oh, God, I know all about the movement.
I want you to keep a diary. Anything the Countess says.
The survival of our movement depends upon it.
I cannot stand by while they steal my children's inheritance.
You all think he's Christ, don't you? What? He thinks he's Christ.
I have a little gift for you. It's a diary.
It's right what you see around you.
What you see.
You've been keeping something from me.
Have I? Tolstoy does not approve of sexual relations. I know this. This would not be a problem with me. I'm a vegetarian. I am celibate.
The Countess is too interested in making a profit from your work.
How dare! You're all plotting against me in my own house!
They have a whole life together. Why do you have to deny that?
You've become a victim of her romantic nonsense.
What do they know about love? I love a romance.
Well, you don't need a husband. You need a Greek chorus.
Love cannot be weak-minded. It cannot be stupid.
Well, Mao doesn't understand my father's goals.
I mean, isn't that what it's about? Freedom and love.
He's her entire life. The work in her mind is theirs together.
I have never stopped loving you.
Of course.
But God knows you don't make it easy.
I've behaved rather badly, haven't I?